Welcome to Wreckfest. I'm Vixen Empire, and today doing Hilltop Stadium figure eight layout, and I'm using one of my new DLC cars, and it's called the Sweeper, I think is what it was. But anyway, let's get going. That's still loud, but there's nothing I can do about it other than completely turn the volumes off. And this is also realistic damage. So I may not finish this 10 lap race. But I do know that I am a lot faster than most of these cars. I do actually like the... Man, this thing is not turning anything. Alright. I do like the paint job in that on this one. A lot like the look I would want if I actually got back into racing. Which I kind of want to, but... This one's not first, okay. Oh, looks like he crashed. Alright, so I'm in first. Good deal. Come on, turn. Oh, there's only five people left. Okay. Oh, nice job trying to turn me. It almost worked, but I was able to save it. Second, like, okay, not far behind, really. Man,
thank you.
foot. Well, actually, I wasn't the fastest. Shocker. Two B class were faster than me. Actually, a few B class were faster than me. Hold on, there was a D that was faster than me. I feel horrible now. And holy crap, that was a lot of XP. Alright then. Well, I'm gonna still do the same track, but I'm gonna do a different vehicle this time. Let's go with the Hornet, I think. I haven't played with this one yet. Yep, same vehicle, 10 laps, yep, everything's fine. Hey, at least they have a few different looks. Alright, well, it's gonna be a lot slower, but let's see what happens. So good. It's kind of like driving a front-wheel drive. And I think this car is actually real. Yeah, rear-wheel drive. And it feels like a front-wheel drive. Taking them out for me. I was trying to do that, but it didn't exactly work the way I wanted. Can't really see that direction anyway, so. Oh crap, there's a car there. and trying to avoid it. I wreck. Shouldn't have tried to avoid it. At least set me in the right direction. Now can I actually get caught back up? Probably not. Yeah, car's just way too slow now. Tracks somewhat clear. And they're all just pulling away. Hey, I will gladly take third place. Oh, I was a half lap behind. Alright. Third it is. Still pretty good. My lap time's not the greatest. Wow, 3 seconds slower. Ouch. Alrighty. Let's see. 13 minutes, alright. Do one more. Go with the wingman. Haven't done the wingman. Yeah. Alright, and I'm pretty sure this one is a very slow car as well. Oh, I haven't done any of this either. Alrighty then. Alright. Oh man, this is a boat. It does not want to turn either. Does not want to turn. Get off the wall. Thank you. Would you at least let me finish a lap? Restart, yes. I don't think this car can actually make it past that turn. Alright. Wingman is not very good for me. Alright. Who else we got? Let's see. I've done the Buggy. I've done the Hornet. Wingman, the Outlaw. Haven't done the Pig. I've done the Raiden RS. And I've done the Sweeper. Oh, I didn't do the Hurt paint job yet. Alright, well, let's do the stock car. Sure. Yeah. And I've actually raced this one before. Yeah, right after I first got the DLC. It was actually the first vehicle I actually finished a realistic race. Yeah. Definitely not going to be going very fast. Pretty much have to come to a complete stop and make that turn. All these turns on it, I have to slow down a lot. Wait, how did I catch up to people already? Oh, looks like they keep wrecking themselves. That's how. Okay. This corner. Thank you. That looked like it hurt. right now. Clap. And I'm dead. Well, thank you for taking me out of my misery. Oh. That itch didn't help. Yeah. I probably should give that one another shot. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna give it one more shot. Because I didn't really have a fair chance. And losing a tire right away. Man, I'm starting last good. When I have all my tires. Expecting death on that one. Really? I could have sworn there was more room than that. All right. Fair. Enough. Alright, well, one more time, but not that car. Let's go with actually, I kind of want to see what the van is like. Yeah, let's do the van. Okay. Well, you're gonna be slow. Gotcha. And you're not gonna turn very well. Alright. I'm ready for that. Hey, you actually turn a lot better than a lot of those other vehicles I had. is using. Maybe it's because you're going a lot slower too. Yeah, stay off me, dude. Okay, now you actually don't turn. I have to actually get the brake to turn. Good to know. Bump me. Not the guy. Still there. Yeah, at least I'm still moving. Stop trying to spin me, you retard. Oh, crap. Bubble jump. Catch up to you. Like, missing that one. Crap. Well, not good. In the top 10. Not good enough. Finish with the power of light, but at least it doesn't look like it. Although I am constantly moving up, so maybe a shot. Oh, bubble jumps in second. That's not gonna work for me. He's gotta go down. I gotta catch him somehow. Listen. I was catching that dude, but not really catching Bubble Jump. Oh, and he took the lead. Did it himself. Good. So I'm gonna at least finish second. Unless Gear Geek. Messes up. And it looks like he messed up somewhere, because I made up a lot of time. Seconds now, good. At least I know I can catch him. Just can I make up that 4 seconds though? Not if I keep hitting things. Oh, come on. Wreck out, dude. I'll take the second. And then I'll pretty much kill myself at the end. Wow, you were over a second faster than me too. Alright. Hey. Second? That's pretty damn good. Alright, well, I guess with that, I'll see you guys in the next one.